life is extremely interesting and extraordinary. Why are there these different life forms? How did they evolve? Where did we come from? Where are we going? So as a scientist, when you look down a microscope, you discover a whole universe from simplicity to complexity. EMBL wants to understand what is life about at the molecular level. My name's Edith Heard, and I'm the Director General of the EMBL. I'm also a professor of epigenetics at the Collège de France. As a Director General, I have the privilege of not only being able to think about my own science and my laboratory, but also to think about the science of other people, to think about what they're doing, to help them, and also to think about what scientists elsewhere in Europe are doing and how we can help them. Every living being, every organism is made of molecules, be it the simplest unit of life, the cell, a bacterium, for example, right through to the most complicated organisms like us, human beings. EMBL has a long-standing tradition of understanding how molecules work, what they do, how organisms are built from molecules. We have always been good at discovery-driven research, creating new technologies, providing new resources, data resources, new types of microscopes that EMBL develops. A really important part of EMBL's philosophy is to be open and to do open science. Open not only in the way we collaborate, but also in how we share the information that we produce. Open science is essential for the acceleration of the scientific process. The more we share our data, the more we share our scientific techniques, our information, the faster we can progress. EMBL was set up to promote the life sciences, to enable the life sciences, and a very important part of what we do is connecting to society, connecting to the public, not only helping to train people, but also to inspire them, to teach them how wonderful science is, the power of science and of discovery. And so this exhibition is absolutely fundamental to what EMBL is about, in transmitting knowledge, in generating enthusiasm, in allowing people to discover the mysteries of life, the invisible life forms. And this, for me, is one of the most important things that EMBL can do.